Jackets any life with a parade to the penalty box. They've got to play it clean and smart here to get a win on home ice.
Bad turnover here. Ovechkin on a backhand and a pad save for Bobrovsky against Columbus.
And you don't usually see a veteran like Umberger make that mistake on the half wall. Little bit of pressure and watch him sauce it. Tootin gets him the pass. Here comes the backhand to forehand. Little soft up the middle. Did not realize Ovechkin was lurking in the weeds. He picked it off. Gets a quality opportunity. Just didn't get the handle clean enough initially. It started a year deal recently for this Caps franchise.
This is an oddity of a first period, Locker. Right off the draw, quick wrist shot from Ovechkin. Startled Bobrovsky. Fight coming up on Friday this week. We'll keep you company on Comcast Sportsnet. Erad on the crisscross. Ovechkin, beautiful move. Head save Bobrovsky. Rebound beneath him in the paint.
That's what happens when you watch the puck as a defenseman. They were dazzled by Alex Ovechkin. A sleight of hands, and he's got a great shot off the right toe. Here's the D, trying to figure out. And there's that shot, Joe, right off that right toe. Nice play. No chance for that defenseman there, trying to get that puck. Nikitin trying to watch Ovechkin, trying to watch the puck, and he waltzes right around their young defenseman.
Jack Johnson.
They deserve to be on the road. They had one of the best home starts and best home numbers to start this season. They played some of the fewest games on the road of any team.
Ovechkin roaring in with a buzz bomb right to the midsection of Bobrovsky. Thompson Creek windows of effort, and now it's Washington's turn. Marcus Johansson jets back through center. Johansson fights through that check to his backhand. Pad save. Score! Alex Ovechkin wins it in overtime.
Great play by Mojo. Getting that puck. Mojo and Alex Ovechkin out on a 4-on-4 here early stages. About a minute and a half into overtime. Look at the power. Getting around the D. Getting a backhand shot. And the defenseman and forward don't pick up Alex Ovechkin. There's the hit by Wisniewski. Here comes Mojo, the shot, and in front of the net, the forward standing there does not detect the captain. Alex Ovechkin has won it for the home team. 4-3 in overtime.
Alex Ovechkin, the franchise record holder, has his 13th. OT winner, goal number 14 on the campaign. Fans, remember the Caps won. They scored 4 goals tonight. You get 50% off any online order tomorrow at papajohns.com. Make sure to use